Hey guys, my name is Drew Clemens, and I'm so excited to be serving as the camp pastor for week 6. I'm actually the middle school pastor at Covenant UMC, so I get to hang out with some of the coolest middle school students ever. I was invited to come hang out with you guys by Sarah and David, and I cannot wait. Asbury Hills is a special place to our church. We go every year for our confirmation retreat. We know how fun it is, and guys, I cannot wait to meet you in the Gaga Pits. We want to invite you to join us as we talk about what it means to be active in our faith. We'll be talking about the word compete because we want to pursue Jesus and his gospel with passion. We're not people who sit passively and just sit and wait for the Lord to walk and work in our lives, but instead we grow closer day by day by the choices that we make pursuing him because we know he first pursued us. Guys, I'm excited to hit some ropes courses with you because that's a passion of mine in life. I'm also excited to play all of you guys in Gaga. You can try to get me out, but I'm undefeated because I usually don't play, but I'm still ready to do it. Guys, I hate to admit it, but one of my favorite movies is Frozen, and so if you guys have seen it, you know it. My favorite character, of course, is Kristoff and Sven. It's amazing. Funny story about Frozen, I've actually been to Switzerland, and I was walking around and I started to hear, "Yoo-hoo!" And it was amazing. I started calling out myself, but literally everyone goes, "Yoo-hoo! Big summer blow up." So what's one thing I'm not forgetting this year? It's gonna be deodorant. Guys, I really am looking forward to camp. I know in my own walk with Jesus, camp was always what grew me more and more closer to Jesus and to my friends. And so I know that it's gonna be an awesome weekend together as we grow closer as a group, but also closer in our understanding of who Jesus is and what it means to pursue him.